Well, it's a mule deer. It's not a whitetail. It's a big 3x4 muley. Weird finding this down here. You haven't seen any mule deer around here. But the antlers are good, and it's on the skull, and I'll take it.